Kick it past the goalie. And then get back. like this. And then once y'all go enough, then you, or once y'all go, y'all can switch after y'all keep going. Alright, I'll jump in with y'all. Go ahead, you go. Go ahead, Spencer, you start it off.
We can use our hand.
No, you only don't use your hand. You can only use one. Remember, you can bump it with anything, so if a knee helps, you can try that first. Yeah,
I didn't review his lesson plan.
Otherwise,
it should be groups of two.
Well, I mean, you got one person sitting out. You got enough wall space, right?
Yeah.
So why would we want people not doing things that they can dislocate? Because they're going to get bored if they're really little kids, right? So then, maybe there's a game that's going to build up to this.
Yes.
Open. That's what happened.
I'm not laughing at him. Really, I'm not.
We actually used to play this at school. During our breaks, we used to play Hacky Sack games.
Mm-hmm.
It was very frustrating.
It's more in the, we played more in cities than it is out in the country. Just because there's less space, you know?
Yeah.
More up north than it is down south.
Oh.
It was a progression. I can't hear what he's saying.
I'm coming.
If you're behind him, you're not going to be able to hear us. You need to get where you can see us.
Instead of trying to do the thing so much, right?
You want to keep up.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah. probably going to need to move it. All right, let me get that. Y'all want to let him play? Bill, you come in this group play with any guy?
I think that was smart.
Think about it. Think about it. Talk about it. Okay.
If he's playing with those kids over there, because it takes distraction.
Maybe have a
trigger point. Thank you.
took it with
me. Hey guys, this is coming out telling y'all, I'm sure one of y'all called it, just so y'all know. So we don't have any
kind of energy to the kingdom. You see where the little hoops are?
Uh-huh.
And their back is facing. So what if they don't control the ball well at two backs up in the hoops? What could possibly happen?
A sprained ankle, a hurt leg, a concussion.
All kinds of things. Not too close, huh?
Maybe he could push it.
Okay. What should have happened is when they finished the hula hoop activity, had him to all pick up the hula hoops, bring them and put them on his arms.
And then you have him off to the side of the music box.
So we're going to discuss that, yes?
Yes.
Switching teachers.
All right, guys,
we're going
to on the fourth one, we'll go one, two,
That'll be one. Two. We'll do that two more times, all right? And once you get back to this one, we're going to hop, all right? We're going to do the hop in and out, like this. And then we'll do that four times. You get back here, and once we get back here, we're going to switch to the square, all right? I'm going to just bring those other two poles in, but we're going to switch to the square. So we'll keep beating while these move, and I'll bring those in, and then we'll do, I'll demonstrate the routine once we get to that, all right? So first off, let's start off with this.
We can have four to a group.
All right, are ready to start?
Morgan,
ready?
Get in the.
You get ready to go. All right, ready? I want the beaters to clap with me, all right? On the third one, on the third clap, we'll go, okay? Ready? Go.
Because they can roll.
Sweet.
So she went ahead and held the poles and did nothing to
them. And then y'all are doing the diagonal now. Alright? Great. Alright, you got it?
Okay.
And y'all wait up. After y'all switch, we'll wait till two, we'll wait till three claps, alright? Alright, ready? On the third clap. Ready? Go.
Are you sure you want everybody clapping and nobody holding the poles? Too much information.
So would you do like one round of everything?
They know all the steps, so you just have time. Okay, we'll do crossover, we'll do circle, crossover four times, circle four times. whatever else you want, and then you switch with whoever you're closest to. Instead of all that talking.
Okay. I thought you meant like cut down the steps and the
I don't think I would put that guy back in there. Maybe he's doing that because of the college kids and they need a challenge.
I'd give him that for creativity.
It's not a major error. It's just a little thing. Student management is much more of an issue. He's not going to have student management issues in this particular activity. He's got half the class sitting down.
All right, now you're doing the hot one, all right?
Is not the problem. It's going to be a problem.
All right, on the third clap.
Alright,
now we're switching to the box, alright? So let's do it. Alright, yeah. Alright, we'll practice this one first. Alright, now switch back to the original. Alright, so right now we're doing the sides. Side to side, 2 feet in. Then the ground. And we're switching feet to partner.
Maybe go down here. That way you'll shoot them all.
Alright, everybody ready?
Look at your camera. Otherwise, it will bounce all over the place.
Yeah,
well, we experience something in the back camera.
Alright, ready? On the third clap, we go, alright? Ready? Go. Try to stay on beat. And we'll move. And then we'll go one clap with y'all go. Once y'all get set, y'all go one clap, and then you'll switch meters again. All right? So we'll get to the box, and then we'll switch again. So let's go through that right now. We'll do that. Let's start from the hop, from the beginning of the hop. All right?
He's going to figure that out. Oh, he just did.
All right. Give me the meter down. We're not going to clap. Just hold it. Right now. All right. I'm going to start on the third one. All right.
What would you do? Well, I would have to change the meter.
Ready?
To cross.
No meters. Down, right? Now, we'll start here. Felix, I want you to go to the right.
But we've got people that drop.
Yeah.
So
start from the beginning of the
line. Unless you don't have enough steppers.
Alright, ready?
There are many women in the place to go. But you can also just have to move them all the way down. You know, like the middle piece. Or a switch.
Right.
Up his head, or should I just continue the struggle?
Unless he's gonna put more beaters in there, this, maybe he can fix it that way.
He is
poor baby.
All right, from here,
you can't just leave him.
This one, the steppers will do the machine gun again. All right, start on the inside. One, two, three. That
we're one, going in the wrong direction.
And then we'll go all the way around.
We've always went the other way around.
We're not taught it up at the end.
Once we get back to our own spot, we're going to go diagonally. With the 2 feet, all right? So
you can't talk this way.
Wait, we'll start this one. Start this one.
Would be like this. The guys from the
and then we'll go all the way around like that.
We're going to move back to the original position.
Yeah.
All right, but we'll go over that.
It's difficult to practice at home because
we're not going to practice in the field. All right, so right now we're just going to do it without the music and without the beat. So go back to the original spot. And we'll start from the
top. If we move those holes out here with nobody holding on to them, I'm going to have to stop this lesson. We'll see if he does that.
Alright, everybody ready? Alright, from the hop. Alright, third clap. Ready?
Doesn't look nervous, so it's covering it up really well.
Right now, switch meters.
Oh, I'll get something
in
these
balls. Yeah, right. Yeah. And, yeah, there it is.
Okay. You go hold the poles so they don't move. Don't run. Saved by the teacher.
Ready? We're not, no beat. So we'll clap, right? Or we'll count. Ready? One, two, clap. One, two, clap. One, two, clap. Go! One, two, clap. One, two, clap. One, two, clap. One, two, clap. Hold on. Everybody get back.
We've always gone clockwise previously, so he's changed it to counterclockwise, which is probably not a great progression to do, huh? But
you'll get to right here. One, two, three. One, two, three. Be a pause. Alright? Let's try doing it with your clap. Alright? I think it'll be easier for everybody to keep a rhythm with your clap. Alright? Alright, so everybody ready? Watch, you start on this side.
Why don't we have one person on the poles clap, one person on the poles hold, so they don't roll all over the place.
Right? What now?
One person on the team needs to hold the poles. The other people need to, like, Spence could clap, Nicole could hold the poles. Also, there's nothing that said that the steppers can't clap. Right?
Time.